a new video, guys, and my micro is away. Today is a new Pokemon video. You guessed it, one chill again. Yeah, what should I say? I found a picture on the internet, of course, on the internet, and this is about what Pokemon will be in Pokemon Sword and Shield from the first 7 generations. And I would say, let's start with the video, and go. The first Pokemon is Charizard, but the ultimate in place toys and Venusaur and their evolutions won't be there, and whatever. Now I'm serious. Why is there or are there 3 Pokemon but 6 that are not from the starters? I don't get this. We get Caterpie, Metapod, and Butterfree also on the list. Of course, not missing is Pichu, Pikachu, Raichu, and Alola Raichu. And yeah, I kinda like those Pokemon. Yeah. We got Clefia, Clefairy, and Clefable from the Fairy type. We got Vulpix and Ninetales. Ninetales and Vulpix in the Alola form. We got Diglett, Diglett, Growlithe, and Arcanine. What should I say? But we don't have Alakazam. And that's really, really crazy because everyone's like, oh my god, Alakazam, best video, best Pokemon ever. And yeah, I wonder why this Pokemon isn't in. We got Machop, we got Machoke, we got Machamp. We got, of course, not missing, Gastly, Haunter, and Gengar. We get Onix and Steelix. Yeah, I don't wonder that Gengar is in, because everyone likes Gengar, and I hope with the old ability and up with Curse Buddy. Okay, we got Tyrant, we got Hymothly, we got we got Rhyhorn, we got Raiden, we got Rhyperior. And we get Goldeen and Seeking. Okay. Playing after most Pokemon from the first generations, and I wonder, because they were all every time like, oh god, first generation, everyone knows, and yeah, that's why you wonder there are no more Pokemon. We got Magikarp, we got Gyarados, we got Lapras, we got Eevee, Vaporeon, Jolteon, Flamerion, Espeon, Umbreon, Livion, Glaceon, and Sylveon. Of course, Eevee is in every time. Yep. We get Munchlax, we get Snorlax, we get Hoothoot, we get Nocturne, and by the way, how ugly is Hoothoot? Sorry. But I know some of you like those Pokemon, but I don't like Hoothoot. I mean, why? Just why? I just read the name from the second generation Pokemon because, sorry, short interruption, but let's just like I said, I'll read the name from the second generation Pokemon because I hardly knew any one of them, and yeah. And by the way, what Pokemon I forgot? Yeah, because that's too little. We don't have Dragonite. But we have Mew, we got Mewtwo, we got Oxygeno, we got Lapras, and yeah. We don't have Voltres, we also don't have Blaze Pokemon. And we got no starter from the second generation. No starter. We got Chinchou, we got Lantern, we got Togepi, Togetic, Togekiss, Wilpert, Quagsire, Wynoth, Wobbuffet, Sneasel, Weevil, Mantile, Mantine, Larvitar, Pupitar, and Tyranitar. And I absolutely don't wonder what they're in because, or a little bit maybe, because Tyranitar is the first, yeah, fake legendary Pokemon. Second generation, no, wait, third generation. By the way, we had no legendaries without Mewtwo yet. Complicated. Okay, Lotad, Lumpre, Lactilu, Wingull, Pelipper, Rolls, Curlia, Gardevoir, Gallade, Marvel, Electric, Manatech, Buvet, Roselia, Roserade, Vilmar, Wildlord. These are the Pokemon who are the biggest Pokemon in the Pokemon universe. And we can tell till now, my favorite Pokemon is not in. Shit. And they left so cool Pokemon. Let me read them. I would say, which I mean in the end of the generation. Trapinch, Vibrava, Flygon, Phoebus, Milotic. I really like Milotic because that's a really cool Pokemon. The Disco, Disclops, Disknoir, Dusknoir, Snorunt, Galji, Froslass. Wait, that's already the fourth generation. Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, they left really, really, really cool Pokemon. For example, Absol, they left all the legendaries, they left Stellamons, and I think that's really sad because I liked most of the Pokemon. They left Altaria. Why are they in? What have they done? They're not in. I think that's very sad they're not in. We get Combi, Wesquin, and that's a kind of unique Pokemon. That's not like the usual Pokemons in, because most they are the usual Pokemon everybody uses without Alakazam. And the Psyduck legendaries. We get Drifloon, we get Drifloon, yeah, that's what everybody knows as Pokemon. And yeah, Bronzor, Bronzong, Riolu, Lucario. Lucario is also one of those Pokemon everybody knows. Hippopotas. I don't know the name from the fifth generation, so I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing something wrong. For later. Hippowodon, Snoover, the Evolution, Roggenrola, Bulldroar, Jagalith, Woobat, Swoobat. Why are those in? These are fake Swoobats. Why are they in? What have you earned this one? They are fake, see, but nobody likes. So why are you in the fourth generation nobody likes? And now, one of the most ugly Pokemon in the universe. In the Pokemon universe. Chimepool, Pulpitoad, Seismitoad. If you don't know this Pokemon, here's the picture. We got Sook, we got Maracactus, Trubbish, it's also rubbish, Garbodor. Why did they take the rubbish Pokemon in? Take more of the cool ones, not the rubbish Pokemon. Menchincho. Chinchincho. Chinchincho. We got the ice cream Pokemon. Villanite, Villanish, and Vanilluxe. We got, Frinilish, Jellicent. We got Jolig. We got Golventilla. And these are also Pokemon I really like. I like them because they're also kind of unique. Not the usual ones, but please take these toads out because they're really ugly and I don't want to have them in the game. Ferroseed, Ferrothorn, and I'm sorry if anyone likes Pokemon, I'm sorry. Avix, Fracture, Hexorus. Those are also pseudo legendaries. Also really cool Pokemon, yeah, or let me say like that, I like them. I don't know if you like them because it's also a unique Pokemon that everyone likes, but yeah, we got Goldeye, we got Goldoric, we got Rafflet, we got Braviary, we got Dino, we got Swaylass, we got Hydreigon, and one another. Sort of legendary, same to like a real legendary, but one of those who are coming close to them. Funnelby, Diggersby, Pancham, Pendegro, Esper, Meowstic. I really like those two Pokemon because they're really cool from the graphics and everything. Swirlix, Slurpuff, Yangtze, Malamar, Helioptile, Helioblisk, Hawlucha, Gumi, Sligo, Gudra, those pumpkin Pokemons, that ice Pokemon, Noibat and Noivern. I think there's another solid legendary Pokemon. That those are really called the bus Pokemon, wishy washy. And we got Toxapex, of course, Toxapex. We got Moobray and we got Mudsdo. Is this Pokemon? Is this right? We got Beware. We got Tsrina. Do you know? Wimpert and its evolution. We got Mimikyu. We got Komo-o, another side legendary Pokemon. And yeah, just like I already said, Mew. Those are the Pokemon who are in. That's not official. Write me down in the comments if you think it's official. Write me down in the comments what Pokemon you missed on this list. For my team, there are 4 Pokemon in and 2 not, and that's really sad because they're like, yeah, my usual team, and yeah. Okay, so have a nice day, guys, and bye!